when our children are dying.
I feel like people generally have a view of pro-gun or anti-gun, and I feel like no matter how many kids walk out of school, that's not gonna shift anyone's opinion on that.
I've watched students mobilize themselves through March for Our Lives. What can we do to rewire thinking? What can we do to make things in communities more accessible so people don't feel the need to pick up a gun instead of doing something else?